Major Slack Attack.
Well, yeah, the name is Slack. Thanks for coming back. Let's walk through some more Skyrim with our boy, the Lizard King, the Lazy Argonian. And I got my inventory all straightened out here. And I took on board some ingredients to make a few potions, most particularly some fortified marksman potions can be made with elf's ear and juniper berries. And I also took some ingredients to make some resist fire potions for what they're worth. They're not going to be very much, but and I'm probably going to forget to take them. What the... So let's go whip those up and get out of their way. Ingredients. Dragon's Tongue and Snowberries. There we go. Resist 14% of fire damage for 60 seconds. Like I said, for what it's worth, make a few of those and make a whole bunch of resist or not. Blah, blah. Try that again. Fortify Marksman Potions. Which I should hotkey right now. Let's check the other hotkeys. Staff of Storm Matronach. Okay, so one is healing. Two is our wild card, but we need that to do some mead running. Three is Iron Flesh, which we probably won't be using. Four is five. Let's make it five. There we go, ready to rock. Now, let's go give the golden... Sorry about the children. Hey, when you roll the Lizard King, you're gonna suffer a few bumps and scrapes now and then. Yeah, let's take care of a loose end. We forgot to give the golden claw back to Lucan in Riverwood. And this will give us 1,000 gold. Yeehaw.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No advent.
Okay, someone tell Teldrin to wait outside because he's going to be create too much of a traffic jam inside. Okay, Teldrin, you wait
What's
here.
What's our next move?
Just wait here, okay? Be right back.
You're going ahead without me.
No, don't worry. I'm not going far.
Suit yourself.
All right, next. He came inside. What the? What part of weight? Oh, okay, forget it.
Hey, the way you walk around at home is your...
Wait a minute.
Yeah, we did have a bit of a break-in.
You did, eh?
We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing.
The golden claw, right?
An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
You mean this one right here?
You found it!
Yeah.
There it is! Strange. It seems smaller than I remember.
Okay, just put it back where it belongs.
Back where it belongs.
Attaboy.
I'll never forget this.
Hey.
You've done a great thing.
How about my reward?
And my sister.
Reward. And 800 gold. Okay, well, close enough.
Thank you so much for taking
and
care of
the alley-oop.
Be careful.
Riverwood Trader is back to the way
Dang it
used to be.
Okay, little tradition to try to bump the golden claw into the basket here. It's gonna slam dunk it here. There we go. Okay, bingo.
You cheating, Slack. Yeah.
All right, next. Let's get back to Solstheim. And raise a little hell there. First thing we're gonna do, did I tell Teldrin to wait? Still wait. He finally decided to pay attention. Okay. My bad. You still there, Teldrin? Did I lose him? Where is he?
Okay. Ready to get going?
Yes, come with me. Follow
About
me.
Time. Let's go.
I love the way he's so enthusiastic. Let's go. So enthusiastic. Let's go. What keen adventures are we going to endure today? Okay, now, you can rehire him. for 0 gold as long as you don't take too long in between hirings. And what we want to do next, we don't want him coming along. So what we're going to do is dismiss him. I could have dismissed him in Riverwood, but I wanted to make sure he didn't get lost. Okay, so it's time for us to part ways.
Oh, fine. Go on. Leave me here. When you decide to return to your senses, you know where to find me.
And he lays a little passive-aggressive guilt trip on you, and you can rehire him for free. Okay, we're doing this because as we're making the run across the Solstheim map to Tel Mithrin, which is right there, he always engages enemies on the way. And you don't want that happening. We're just going to mid run straight there. And he's just going to screw everything up. So fire him, and we'll pick him up later. So up here, and straight for the quest marker. Let's wait till daytime. That works. Quick save just in case something horrible happens. Staff of Paralysis up and running. Heal spell up and running. And let's go as the crow flies straight towards our custom marker there. And keep ourselves loaded with beer so our stamina stays up. Let's keep guzzling back that Blackbriar mead. At a certain point, we're gonna have to jump over a log here. Oh my gosh! Oh, I'm not gonna decide. I'm gonna. Oh my gosh, what the fuck? Oh. That bugger. And it's an Argonian too. That cuts it. That cuts it. Okay, he's gonna die. Gonna be there again. He's gonna die this time. That was. He was never there in practice run, so I didn't expect that. Right around here, right when I jumped over the log. Right, he's not gonna be here this time. Watch. There he is. Wait, I see something. Something on the radar. Is it an ash hopper? It's that guy right there. Okay. That's enough out of you. Looks like a random hostile event there. That Nord is who I always saw in practice run, so I just ran by him. I guess sometimes it's a mage. Is there something chasing me? There we go, leave the death in, keeping it real. Could have edited it out and you never would have known. Oh my gosh, here's a thing. Get away from that thing. It's on my ass too. Okay, we got a zigzag around here to get up to Tel Mithrin. And out front is going to be Talvis and Verona. There they are. There's Talvis and there's Verona. Let's talk to Verona right away if we can.
We don't get many visitors. Is there something you need?
Yeah, I just want to talk so that you can wander off and die.
Talvis is Master Neloth's apprentice. If you're interested in spells, he might be willing to sell you some.
That's nice.
Elenia is our alchemist. She specializes in mushrooms and other types of fungus.
Okay.
Ulves runs the kitchens.
Okay. What is this place?
Tel Mithrin. It's the home of Master Neloth.
Master Neloth.
You may have heard of him. He's a famous Telvanni wizard.
That's nice. Okay, and he lives in a giant mushroom?
In Morrowind, the Telvanni grow buildings from special fungus spores. Master Neloth grew one here to be his home. Don't ask me how.
Okay. Are you one of Neloth's apprentices?
No. Talvis is his apprentice. I'm his steward. I manage the day-to-day affairs of Tel Mithrin.
All right, then.
Okay, so that's it.
If you must know, I'm trying to get this ash.
Master Neloth is up here in his giant mushroom. guess he's 8 miles high all day long. We won't question that. Okay, and up we go. Alley-oop.
Whee!
And let's talk to Master Nella.
I don't recall inviting you into my tower. I do hope you make this worth my while.
Okay, what is this building?
This is a Talvani Tower. It's my citadel, grown from the spores of the giant fungus trees found in Morrowind. Back in the homeland, there are other Talvani wizards that have them as well.
Alright, boring. Let's just skip ahead.
Who else do you think could create a staff enchanter? If you make yourself useful around here, I might just let you use it.
Very good. Now, let's ask him about if we can help him with his research. Can I help you with your research?
I do have a new spell I'm working on. I hope to be able to conjure ash spawn. If I could get a sample of ash from an ash spawn, that would be quite useful. I've made this special tool that will extract... Well, you don't need to know the details. Just go harvest a sample. Of course, the creature will have to be dead first, but I trust that's something you can bring about.
Very good. Talvani Research. Might as well take this on, because it fits in with something else that we're going to do. That's about it. Now, all we have to do is fast travel away, pick up Teldrin, because we're going to need him, and come back, and things are going to, like, totally... hit the fan when we get back. Okay. Teldrin can be found in his usual haunt, the Retching Netch. And should be able to reacquire him for 0 gold.
Lead the way.
Alright.
Right behind you.
And you still got that beautiful electric mace that I gave you, right? Atta boy. Okay, great. Gear up, saddle up, lock and load. That works for me.
Anytime you want to hit.
And the first thing we're going to need is a storm astronaut. And how about a quick save just in case things go horribly wrong like they just did. And let's remove that and back to Tel Mithrin. As soon as we land, what's going to happen is Talvis will have accidentally spawned a hostile Ash Guardian. And we're going to have to kill it for him before we can even enter Tel Mithrin again. And the best thing to do is to spawn a Storm Atronach as soon as you land, before he even grabs you into the dialogue. Because sometimes the Ash Guardian will kill you while he's telling you that it will kill you, if you know what I mean. Okay, so here we go. Back way. He grabbed me. Okay, hurry up, hurry up. Come on. I'll destroy it for you. Go tell Nella. Okay, it's on. And let's take our potions. You remember to take his fire potion. He's a good slack. Okay. He always does this. He moves in close. Okay. Keep your left up there, Teldrin. You're doing fine. Even though your fire spell is pretty much useless against them, but hey. Yeah, these things, I believe they have 75% resistance to fire. Anyways, we got the job done. Let's go tell Talvis. Okay, and Teldrin always wants to be the first one up. Did you go up? Got the whole gang here. Okay. Let's go, people.
You're enchanting has improved despite
your... Have you destroyed the Ash Guardian yet? Master Morgoth will kill me or worse if he finds out.
Yeah, just keep your voice down. He's going to find out anyways. Yes, I've destroyed the Ash Guardian.
What a relief. Master Neloth surely would have punished me had he found out. I don't have any gold to pay you with, but I can give you the staff.
Okay, what are you going to give us? This is a minor staff of turning. Okay, this is probably totally useless. And he can actually become a follower, and he will also give us conjuration training. And he's a merchant. How convenient.
All right then.
Next, let me take a look at this thing. Jeez. Okay, thanks for the useless piece of crapola there, Talvis. Let's just sell it right back to you.
Good day, friend. Take a look.
Here, you can have this back. There we go. And what else can we offload? Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I don't need these anymore. Very good. Okay, now. Verona, the little tour guide that we met when we first arrived at Tel Mithrin, is going to journey out for supplies, and what's going to happen is she's going to die. And to get this all in motion, all you have to do is just fast travel away and come back to Tel Mithrin and talk to Neloth. Raven Rock. Oh.
I've been looking for you. Got
okay.
Something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Raelis is ready for us, eh?
Another note from your friend Raelis.
Anytime.
I hope everything is all right. Looks like that's it.
Okay. We'll put that on our to-do list. Things are busy here in Solstheim. Alright, and... Isn't that cool?
Whee!
Oh, and I better take off my, Okay, Talus.
I was furious when the tower withered. It just seemed to happen overnight.
Okay. No, I haven't seen Verona.
Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some Canis root tea.
Why don't you just make your own tea and stew?
What? Make my own tea?
Yeah.
I am a master wizard of the house, Telvanni. Other people make tea for me.
Oh, wow, la-di-da. Okay. Your lord and master, as you command.
Finally. Someone who recognizes my importance around here.
Yeah, well, don't let it go to your head. We're just blowing smoke up your butt because we want access to your staff enchanter, which is over here. That's why we're doing this. This room locked here has this special staff enchanter. Okay, so that's how we get that in motion. All we have to do is go out and find her. Where is she, Slack? I'm going to show you. Like I said, she's dead. Gear up. Saddle up, lock and load, get your gear on. That's not going to help much, but just in case these ash spawn, which we're about to encounter, come up and start melee attacking us, which is rare, but it could happen. Okay, now, Verona, they don't actually tell you. They don't even give you a marker, I don't think. Let's look up the quest. Reluctant Steward. Yeah, no marker. I'll tell you where she is though. She's right. See this curve in the road here? She's just northwest of that, like in between the road here and this rocky part here, right about, boom, there. That's where she is. Let's go get her. Now, when you get close, what's going to happen is you're going to run into three ash spawn, who are actually quite deadly. So, get your game face on. Get your storm astronaut ready.
Anytime you want to head for Skyrim.
What's the matter? Who are you? Oh, you're the alchemist, okay. There they are. Okay, it's on. Actually, you know what we can do? We can paralyze him. That'll slow him down. You're a tough son of a bitch, is it? What a fight. Stormy, get in there. Get some melee action happening. That's right, Teldrin. Keep your left up. And I'm in a Magicka, so I'm gonna have to wait till it respawns before I can cast my Bound Bow again. Okay, here we go. Okay, there's one down. Two down. Three down. There we go. Excellent. Good job. Outstanding. Nice job, Flame Girl. Stormy. Alright, let's go towards the quest marker here. And Verona is usually... There she is right there. Can you show me on the map where it is? See if I was... Yep, almost right on. Yep. Poor Verona. Just kind of... playing with the dead. Yeehaw!
Whee! I never had this much fun when I was alive!
Okay, I'll stop. Alright. This is so cool. Is Flame Girl gonna go up? No? Okay. You're blocking the way. Here we go. Alright, Nelleth. We got bad news for you. Where is he? There he is.
Have you found Verona yet? I could really use some tea.
Okay, I'm sorry to report. pardon me, Verona is dead.
Dead?
Yes.
Well, that's annoying. How did she die?
Merely annoying, okay? It looks like an ash spawn attack.
There are more and more of those things showing up around here lately. Oh, I suppose you'll have to find me a new steward. Try Raven Rock. They are in awe of me there. I'm sure almost anyone would be willing to serve me.
Okay. Just a quick question. What's in it for me?
So, gaining the favor of a Telvanni wizard isn't enough.
No, not really.
I suppose I'll have to pay you.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Heroes. They get greedier every century.
We do. Alright, and what kind of person should I look for?
Excellent question. Once word gets out, there will be a lot of people to choose from. Someone with a brilliant mind and a robust physique that is blindly obedient would be ideal. Oh, and they need to know how to brew tea. Wolves always waters it down.
Okay, we're sorry, J-Lo is not available, but we'll see what we can do.
Don't take too long finding Leah Stewart.
In the meantime, all this Dwemer metal is now for free, so we'll just grab that. Thank you very much. Usually there's another piece here. And there's a whole bunch of free ingredients here, we'll get that later. All you have to do now is go to Raven Rock and ask everybody if they want to become, Leah Stewart. They're all gonna, you know, say, that pompous jerk, forget it, no way. Except for one guy in the retching net. Drovis Relvi. Let's go to the retching net. This guy can always be found by the cooking pot in the retching net. Usually. Here's the cooking pot. Drovis Relvi. Dude!
Welcome to the Retching Net's Corner Club, me lord. If you need anything, Master Geldis will be happy to help you.
Once again, I like to complain that I've never actually seen a net retch here. So I think that's like blatant false advertising, okay? Just want to put that out there. And, do you want to be the new steward of the Tel Mithrin?
You mean leave Ravenrock? For
good? Yeah. Yeah,
why not? For a crazed Telvanni wizard?
Yeah, sounds sure. Like fun.
Just
here we go.
Me get me things.
Okay.
On second thought, never mind. I can get new stuff.
That's right. Oh, you seem awfully eager.
Well, I've never been one to pass up an opportunity. Sorry to run, but I'm off to my new job.
There we go. So that's it. That's all you have to do. Instead of running around and asking everybody, and they're all going to refuse. Like, really, you know, refuse with extreme prejudice.
And what might you need?
Well, it's back to Neloth? Beam me up, Scotty. Neloth.
So
I found you a new steward.
That Drovis man?
Yeah.
I suppose he'll do. He makes dreadful Canis root tea, though. But I should be grateful. Here, take this for your efforts. You want to head for Skyrim, right? Oh, and you may use my staff enchanter if you want.
Here we go. 500 gold, that's it? Okay, whatever. And we now have access to the staff enchanter. Voila! We can make our own staffs. And that is it for this run. I want to thank you all very much for watching, and if you thought this video was remotely entertaining and or informative, you know what to do. Give the old slacks your big old thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe and stuff like that there, and I'll see you next time. Hey guys, real walkthroughs like these are an endangered species here on YouTube. For a complete lowdown on the YouTube video game walkthrough scene, check out my Patreon page, and please consider making a donation to yours truly, Major Slack, to help keep real walkthroughs alive on YouTube. You can donate as little as $1. That's $1, that's all. That's all it takes, alright? Thanks a lot, really appreciate it.